princesses. They like your idea?
I bet they loved it!
Not exactly. They think I can make today perfect without their magic.
And they are absolutely right, darling. And we know you're up to the task.
But what if I'm not? What if Songbird Serenade hates the stage? Or No Pony makes a new friend? And if I fail at the festival, then who am I?
Twilight, look at me. This will be the biggest celebration Equestria has ever seen. As the Princess of Friendship, you cannot fail. This day will define who you are. The pressure is intense. It's almost too much for any single pony to handle.
Sometimes the pressure gets you down and the clouds are dark and gray. Just kick them off and let the sun shine through. And scary as it seems, more help is on the way. Cause friends have friends that want to help out too.
We got this. You got this.
We got this together. It's a festival of friendship and we can get it done. Festival that they won't forget. A party to be proud of, a day of games and fun. Just wait and see, a magic day in perfect harmony.
Everyone will be walking this direction across the square. Judy, you start here. Ken, you're gonna follow Judy. You can stand right here and...
Is there a bathroom nearby?
Marga, they're here!
What are you talking about?
They're here! The Adams family!
Pardon me.
Oh! Excuse me.
If you want to see evil tonight at its best, we're the cruelest of people, put us to the test. If you're looking for heinous and iniquitous acts, ethics cannot contain, now let's sit back and relax.
One of these cats will be our villainous star,
so without further ado, here they are.
Did you get all that?
We did.
It is true. The light has always underestimated these young heroes, but no more. It is time.
Fleet is not meant for mortal men.
Neither was Omaha Beach, Blondie. Stop trying to scare us. Come on.